strange, I decided to come back on. And we were traveling all weekend, so I've just had a run around, gotten a few chores done. I'm very efficient. I'm very efficient at being a house husband. That's it. But I thought, you know what? I still haven't. I need to hang on. All this, there's all my stuff behind. I usually cover that. You know what? I don't think I need webcam, right? We don't need this. I can just say hi, and then let's go for it. Go for the game. So, yeah. I think I was just starting to play solos, and I think solos are where I think I always tend to do better with solos. But we'll see. I just get a kick out of playing with people. You know, it's always more fun. War Machine's arsenal is gonna break me every time. Unlock a bit of battle pass. I'm very random with my battle pass choices. Oh. More swords. All the swords look the same. Always the fun part is collecting all the stuff. Doom. So, level 10 already, and I can't understand how that's gone so well. It's weird doing the survival medals again, but I think they've changed them. Oh, they still give you the llama thing. They need to kind of distinguish what those things are. I mean, to go for the medals every time is fun, but it's the same black back bling every time. It's like, it should be like, at least have C5, S4. Just so you know. Well, so far it's been a successful morning. We've played with Sean and Korn, first off in squads, which was, I don't know, it was hard to find chests. And then with Steven for the last couple of hours. And I want to see what else I can do. I'm going to go down here. I'm just going to look for these characters first. Or should I just go straight to the underworld? Let's go straight underworld. Let's go straight in. We tend to do pretty well underworld-wise. It is a little chaotic. I tend to go for the same spot every time. I don't know if it's a good tact or not, but... problem.
cool.
Like the safety, Belly. That's right. Somebody's already over there. They tend to hold their own in the underworld pretty well. Suffering just in case. At least I got ammo this time. It was like hell to get ammo before. There we go. That's always the worst when you get an itchy eye. Be covert with a big turret sticking out of your head. Imagine if it was the difference between 1%. An absolute. Oh no, that's not an absolute. I thought we had a thought we had a medallion player with all the medallions then. Okay. That's actually just our loot. Around here, or is it up top? Up top. Where is it? Huh? Can't see the loot. Shield's probably going to do more damage than the actual it is going to be moving up, isn't it? So let's go back to the one medallion player there. Careful what you wish for. You may get it. That's like the worst song ever. And I just made it up. Well, did I say hi to this guy? By the time I've kind of like figured out what I'm going to use, yes. Oh, there's a person. Well, I need the element of surprise, mostly. taking him off. I'm surprised with the time. Here we go. Oh no! Run out of ammo. I remember what that is. See, I've got everything. I'm all suited and booted, so... Needs to be their element of surprise, not the other way around. Final seven. Of course. Heading over to Reckless. Well, yeah, I think it seems to be... I don't know if it's me or am I just greedy, but loot seems to be a little less stacked. I think I know what I'm saying. That's the arsenal. But do I have a jetpack as well? No, I don't have a jetpack. That's why I can't fly. Okay. I've just got my skulls. Got a cat meowing behind me, so I'm just meowing back. Best way I can. Need to get in the vehicle. That'll be a vehicle here, right? Yes. I showed him some skills. He's really thinking, yeah, it's gonna be an intense thing. But mainly the bad driving part. And I'll just use my last skill. We're gonna play the storm game. Yeah, it's like you don't have a moment to really think through. My bad. See, it's just shield versus shield. Shield versus shield. It was so close. I did feel like it freeze out before I... So close. I couldn't play a cool endgame. I couldn't play it cool, could I? I think, you know, when you're seeing a player flying up in the air, you think, oh, I'll just fire at them. You know, what's the worst that can happen? Oh, they just hunt you down. But you can't just, it's still not a running gun game. Which is fine, but I still think these mythics need to be a little bit restricted. Like you get, we used to have, what was it, with the sucker things. You get like 9 hits with the sucker, with the grapple sucker. And that's it. It goes. Give people 10 go with the shields and then it runs out. Don't make it infinite. Don't make everything infinite. It's too heavy. I just barely realized it's Underworld, but I still haven't been over to Doom. To head over to that Doom place. Did I not pick up a gun? Hang on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you. I just looked at my inventory and thought, no. There's a car just behind me. Yeah, I really should just go for those. Let's just do it. Player, but he hit hard. There was a stalking going around. He was really, really stalking well, and I just ruined his. There was some stalking going on. Yeah. Didn't know he was gonna be there, right there. I just looked. I might not see it. Still wanna go in this direction though. Still wanna skip that one. Blaze of glory. The car is now sink. No matter what. Broke out of there. Do they know where to go in this one? Nope. Shells and more shells. Okay, so I've got my shoddy, I've got my Where's the last of these cards? Resupply drones, that was it. Hang on, did I miss anything else over there? The monarch pistol. Take it, Rose. You never know. Best to have than to have not, right? Now we still haven't explored the Doom place. Other names are available. Firing stops. Gun stops behind me. Fishing? Same gun. Safe to just have a sip of coffee. Pow. Sorry, I stole that from Mark Maron. And I'm not ashamed. A little bit of shame. Okay, let's go. Let's just slowly run across this bridge. What a time to lose stamina. Entering the one area that I haven't unlocked. And apparently now I've I was underwater, actually. Wow. That has a really slow reload. That was incredibly slow reload. I'm running with two shotguns if I can make the switch, because sometimes I gotta need it. The moments. Monarch pistol. I can put it on. What I emote here. I'm gonna stick with the gatekeeper. I know. Yeah, look, only 800. I'm sure that gold went up a lot quicker. Medallion players there in play. So Classy Courts is now the Doom Courtyard. Now watch that storm pull over to this way. I feel lucky. Do you feel lucky? Place your bets. place your bets. Storm is going to be in my favor now. Oh, not quite, but... somebody is coming over here. Somebody's here. Somebody's here. Oh my god, this is going to be a contested one. Oh, do you know what I think? The gloves that I had destroyed us both, right? Oh, eliminate a player that eliminated you in a match. Yeah, I think because I was using the explosives, they also got me, so I kind of, that was a kamikaze run. Or we just killed each other at the same time. See how they play now, and it's still a lot of effort to go around this game and to really. Oh wait, so what is that invisibility? Oh, she's got it. I feel like I've seen this one before. It's just a skin. It's just a skin. Oh, so those gauntlets make you invisible. Ah, you had those gauntlets too. Oh, I had those gauntlets. Nice one. got this. Come on. You're going for the hitman kill. Nice play, nice play. Even though they've got a phone now. This car person might actually have... Fine, Joel. See, that's kind of... Oh, one sec. Oh, manager. Yes, I'd like to manage my stream directly on my phone. Oh, we've only got one, so we can just sign off pretty quickly. So, thank you very much.